you.
Tragedy surrounds me everywhere I look. The remains of women that men took on billboards and TV. See women's ass reduced to the lowest class. I guess I was hallucinating in a world where there was no woman hating. Long before his god was male, matriarchal law prevailed. Nature, humankind connected from the earth on needs collected. But then somewhere the pattern changed. From that point on, it's all deranged. Men's aggression brought an order. History became distorted. Born of a woman. I was born of a woman. Born of a woman, and when I die, it's back to her I'm coming. No more symbiosis, just psychosis. And then the words of Moses finally close the door on everything we knew before. I domesticated land and cattle, subordinated you like chattel. Possess undress to test you, scientifically I test you. Burn you for being devil's witches, beat you for being posing bitches. Persecute you for centuries, now should this make sense to me? Each of us a woman born, and yet I viewed you with such scorn and contempt, and I attempt to bury you beneath cement. But I was born of a woman.
Women's history. As some groups celebrate women's history, they do so in societies that are hostile to women and which pays lip service to women's history while actually celebrating themselves. By this I mean, in most recollections of such history are named those women who have served the state in some way as politicians. They're celebrated because they supported state power, which is, by definition, male supremacy. Rarely are real rebels celebrated, for real rebels have opposed the state, especially when they've been anti-capitalist or anti-imperialist.